Oh, good morning,
Good
brother.
morning, brother.
Oh my. You know what? Actually, it's really nice outside. Like, it's actually been quite good
Yeah,
weather
it's not...
recently. Like, it hasn't been
Yeah,
raining or
it's been
anything.
sunny today. It's been
I
sunny
mean,
all week, actually.
yeah, like, what should we do today? Surely there's something new
Right.
that we can
I reckon
do.
we should go downstairs, see if Daddy's making his breakfast.
Oh, yeah, he always makes his breakfast. He's got to be down
Every
here.
morning. All right.
Come on. I'm actually excited for breakfast. What?
Oh, I'm
I
sprinting
don't
to
know
the
what it's going
kitchen.
to be. Come on. Oh, you're going to beat me to it. Oh, my
Wait a
God.
minute. He's not in here. What?
Wait, what? Wait,
Where's
where's he
Daddy gone?
gone? Wait, I
Wait.
want breakfast. I'm
Yeah, I'm
hungry.
hungry. What?
Well, I mean, let's see if he's brought like his iPad or if his iPad's still there. Because he might have taken it with him.
Yeah, let's
His
check. Yeah, his
iPad's
iPad's
still
right there.
here.
What?
Wait, go over there, brother. There's another one there. Let's check the cameras and see if he's here.
Okay, brother.
Okay, so I'm checking the garage. Wait, what? Oh my God, look at that.
Wait, what is
What?
that?
I think that's Daddy's new car.
Oh my god, it
Oh my God,
actually
that
looks
looks
so
so
cool.
cool. Wow.
Wait,
I mean,
let's go to the garage then.
oh my God, yeah, wait.
Wait,
You
if his
check the
car's
camera.
still here, that surely means Daddy's still here, right?
Yeah, surely. Wait.
Should we check
Surely he hasn't just.
upstairs?
Yeah, we need to check. He might be still sleeping. We might have just woken up really early.
I'm gonna check all around the house, brother.
Yeah, he's got to be here.
He's
Like, he's
gotta
got his
be
new
upstairs. There's
car.
no way he's
Surely.
not in his room.
Surely he'd be driving his new car. Like,
I'm looking through the
it's
window and
brand
it doesn't
new.
look like he's there.
Wait,
Hang on,
have
he
you
might
guys?
be in the office. He might be in the office.
Yeah, this is the only place he can be. If he's not here, then he's gone.
He's not here, but Jimmy's here.
Oh my God, hey Jimmy! Oh
Oh
my,
my god.
he's so fast.
Why is he
Oh,
so
I love
fast today?
Jimmy. I don't know. Maybe Daddy got in breakfast, but not us. That is just
That is
that'd be
so
so sad.
strange. Maybe he's in the bathroom. We check the
Yeah, do
bathroom.
not. Yeah, let's check.
Daddy, are you in here? Wait, he's not in there either, brother.
Wait, what?
Where is Daddy? What? Oh, what are you doing, brother? Ah,
So I
what are
just
you
found this new
doing?
bag. I've never seen this bag
Oh my
before. Let's check
god.
it out.
Stop.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry. All right, well, I mean, Daddy might have just gone for a walk or something, but that's strange because he's got his like brand new car. I don't know where he's gone.
Hang on.
It's so
I think we should make
strange.
breakfast first.
Yeah, I'm
Since
actually
Daddy hasn't
really
made his
hungry.
breakfast, we should make breakfast. Right. Since Daddy's not here, we can have
Yeah.
anything that we want.
Oh yeah, that's actually true. He
I'm gonna
usually
grab
gives
a
us these like
burger.
pears and
He gives us
lemons,
apples,
but
pears, banana.
yeah,
Who even likes those?
literally, I want this cheeseburger right
Yeah,
now
I'm
for
literally about to
breakfast.
eat this cheeseburger.
Right, you had it. Oh, that is
Oh, that was
tasty.
so nice.
That's nice.
He's got eggs in, hot dogs,
Oh my
chicken,
god.
steak. Oh my god.
I'm gonna grab this chicken. It's huge.
I'm gonna grab this steak.
Right,
Let's
let's
just
cook it
throw
together.
everything that we can in the oven.
Oh no. Oh
Yeah,
yeah,
let's
let's
just
just get
throw
everything.
everything in the oven. Let's put a hot dog in there, why not?
Wait, my
Oh, it's bounced
chicken
off your
in.
head.
Here we go, chicken's in.
Let's put a
What else
hot
can
dog
we get?
in.
Oh, the hot dog
Wait, put
pack.
the
Surely we
whole
get
hot
that
dog
in.
packet in.
Oh no, we're gonna have so many hot dogs.
Throw that in there. Oh, there's some more steak in here. Let's put
Get
one more
that
steak
steak
in.
in.
Oof.
Okay,
Oh
right.
no, I've lost the steak.
Oh my
I'll grab
god, that
another
went
one. I'll
so
grab another
far.
one. Actually, let's get a lemon to give it some flavor.
Oh yes.
Now we're actual chefs.
All right,
Right.
now let's
Let's cook
close
it
it.
all.
Okay, right. Let me turn it on. There
Oh
we
my
go.
god.
Oh my god, that's all cooking.
Oh my
I
god. Look
mean,
at the chicken. Oh my god, the chicken. It looks
the
done.
chicken looks
The steak
amazing.
looks red.
Oh
I don't think the
no.
steak. Oh.
Oh no.
Okay, let's turn it off.
I
Let's turn it
think
off. Let's turn it off.
we burn it.
Turn it
No.
off. Turn it off.
We burn
Oh.
it. I mean, I'm still
Oh.
gonna eat it.
Oh, are you sure?
Oh no.
Oh, you
Okay.
don't look good.
Okay, that was a bad
I think
idea.
you
I
need to get
should
some
not have done
fruit.
that. Yeah, there's gotta be some fruit
There's
up
gotta be.
here.
There's some fruit in here, brother.
Okay, wait. I'm fine now. I've got some fruit from the kit. I got some fruit
Right.
from.
Let's go to the garage then. Let's see his new $100,000
Oh
car.
yeah, right. I saw this online. I saw he was looking for it, and oh my god, it looks so much better in real life.
Oh
Look
my
at it.
god.
Oh my. Wait. Surely since Daddy's not home, we can like maybe give this a little test drive since
Yeah.
he hasn't done it yet.
Where do you think he put the
Right.
key?
I don't even know. He usually puts the key like in this fruit bowl, but I think he's moved it this time. Yeah, look, there's no key in there. I think he's moved it. It's got to be
Let's
here
check this
somewhere.
room.
Wait, what is this? That's not the key. Might be in this little trash thing here.
Maybe in the washing machine?
Oh, it's got to be
No.
in the washing machine. Come on.
The
It's
dryer?
not there.
No. What? Where is it?
Maybe it's in this fruit bowl. Come on, it's got to
Could
be in
be in the
here.
sink.
It's not in this fruit bowl. Hey, why are there a sink here? This is really weird. What? I'm turning this on. Oh my god. There we go.
Oh no.
What else?
Oh, just
maybe under these chairs. I don't think he's.
It's not under chair. Maybe. Oh, it has to be in here.
Yeah, it has to be.
That is so silly for us not to check. Oh, it's not in the arrival. What?
Hey, what? Oh, wait. There's a bin over here. Come on. It's got to be in here. It's got to be in here. Yes. Oh my god. No way. It's in here.
That's actually great hiding. Okay. Oh.
Do you know what, brother? I'm going to let you drive the car because I kind of broke Daddy's car last time. And
all right, open the garage door. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm going to open it. Come on.
I'm putting the key in.
I missed. All right. I got the garage door. It's opening.
I'm in the driver's seat. Oh, my God.
Oh, I'm getting in. Are you ready? In the passenger seat. I'm ready.
All right, hopefully I don't crash his new $100,000 car.
Yeah, that would not be good. He spent
three,
so much money on this.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh my god, I can't believe I just crashed his new car.
Oh my, we literally didn't even last like 5 seconds in it. We didn't even get to test drive it.
Oh, no. I'm so angry. And Daddy's gonna be so mad at us.
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh my god.
Right outside the slip and die as well. I mean,
maybe we can put the fire out with the water.
Yeah, surely, surely.
It's not reaching though. Oh no.
Well, I'm gonna have a go on this actually.
Oh my god, I'm gonna have a go. Oh no, into a car. Oh my god. Daddy's gonna come home and find his new car outside the house just on fire.
Oh my, well, I don't even know where he went. It's like, he must have gone for like a little walk down the neighbourhood because surely he would have wanted to try out his new car.
Yeah, he didn't even get it. We got to drive it first and we crashed it. Oh my god. He's gonna be so angry at us. What are we gonna do, bro?
I don't even know. Maybe we can try and order him a new car. Maybe there's a car on the dad.
Right, let's have a look on the iPads.
Oh my god. He spent so much money on that. He spent all of his money on that.
I don't even have any money, so I'm just going to spend Daddy's money on a new car. Okay. Let me have a look.
Yeah, sure there's some cars here.
There's a gaming PC. I want to order that.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe there's not any cars. Let's just order like loads of stuff.
I'm just going to order myself some stuff.
Yeah, I'm just going to order a bunch of stuff.
I want a new iPad.
How much money we're spending? We're spending so much money.
Oh my god, I've already spent $500. Oh no.
$500? Oh my god, wait, let's just keep going.
I'm going to order a lot of gaming PCs. Oh my god, I'm ordering so much stuff, brother. Oh my god.
Oh man, this is going to be so good. I mean, hopefully that's
like... $500. Oh! Wait, what?
There's a massive explosion. Oh, there's a massive explosion. The house is on fire now.
Wait, oh my god, what? There's fire in the house.
Hey, right, be careful of it. Be careful.
Let's just walk around it. Oh wait, there's the drone. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
We just ordered so much stuff. Oh.
Oh, the piece is on fire. There's 3 PCs here.
No, they're on fire. No.
No, I wanted to play on these.
Yeah,
what the hell?
What else we order? A toaster? That's cool.
Got some. I hope Daddy likes this because, I mean, we didn't mean to crash his car.
Did we just spend Daddy's money on all this stuff as well? So not only have we just crashed his $100,000 car, we just wasted all his money.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, he's going to be very angry when he gets home. Oh, my God.
Maybe hide from him because he's going to be really mad at us.
All right, brother, are you ready to go get a motorbike?
Oh, my God, I'm so ready, brother. Let's go.
All right, we got to get off Daddy's rig. For some reason, we climbed up here. So, ready? Jump in the pool.
Let's go. Whoa. Oh, I missed the pool. Oh, no.
Did you just hit yourself?
Oh, I just landed. Oh, no.
Yeah, I need to try to get out. I can't swim. Okay,
brother, get up here.
All right, brother, we need to be very careful. Daddy's inside sleeping, so let's go steal his car. It's up in the garage.
All right, let's go.
Come on.
Hopefully Daddy doesn't catch us.
But we better not crash it, all right?
All right, I'll let you drive, brother.
It is okay, let's go. I'm so excited. I can't wait to get a motorbike. We're going to have our own motorbike, brother.
All right, let's go.
Okay, we got to be extra careful, though, because I'm not sure how much Daddy's credit card is. And hopefully it doesn't get cancelled, but let's just go.
Oh, there's a car there. Watch out, brother. Don't crash into it.
Yeah, we better not crash. Hopefully these drivers are actually good, but we just don't want to crash. Okay, be careful.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's so fast. Oh,
wait,
oh
turn. No, what are you doing?
Oh no.
We drive out. Drive quick.
Oh my goodness. Go. Okay, right. Let's just make our way to the motorcycle shop, and I'm so excited to pick one up, brother. Are you?
I'm so excited, brother. Oh my god.
I want to get like, the fastest
car.
One ever.
Oh, watch out.
Hey, watch your driving, Mrs.
Oh my god.
Goodness. These drivers are crazy.
What the heck?
All right, brother. So if I remember, I'm pretty sure it's right around this corner.
Oh my god. I'm so excited.
Brother, we'll be able to buy a boat sometime in there. There it is.
All right, let's go.
Look at all the motorcycles in the
window. Oh my.
Okay, let's just park up. Oh my.
What?
Brother, look how destroyed Daddy's car is now.
What? I don't think we can take that back to the house, brother.
Yeah, maybe we should try to get it repaired, but let's try to go in and buy a motorcycle. Maybe we can just go through the front door. I wonder if anybody's working. Look at all the motorbikes. This is so cool, brother.
Which one are you taking?
That one looks so cool. Yeah, that one's really cool. I love them all so much. Look, there's a guy working on a motorbike over there. He's cleaning it.
Oh my god, should we talk to him?
Yeah, let's go talk to him. But oh, and there's a guy right here. Maybe we buy them off them. Hey, sir.
Hello.
That one's really cool. Hey, am I allowed to buy one?
Why are you asking me? I'm just a cleaner. Go find someone else.
Oh, sorry. Oh, okay. I didn't know. What? Maybe this guy.
Yeah, there's also a guy sitting down.
Hello? Are you allowed to buy a motorbike?
You want to buy a motorbike? You look way too young to buy a motorbike.
No, we're not. I'm only 7 years old.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a bit too young. I need your father or your mum to come down here.
No, I'm a big boy. Look, I literally have a credit card. Come and sit. I want to buy one, okay?
Yeah.
Can we buy one, please? Look, literally, just come over here. I want to buy one, please. If I have all the money and you get it. I'll pay extra too. Okay, sir. Are you sure you're allowing us to buy one? I'll give you lots of extra money.
Okay, well, do you know what? We need to do some paperwork, so follow me up to my office.
Okay, oh my goodness, I'm so excited. Brother, we're so excited to get a motorbike.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Let's go to his office.
In here? Oh my, this is really cool. I'm so excited. Sir, is it okay if we buy like two motorbikes or one for me and one for my brother?
Yeah, sure, you can buy two motorbikes. Let me just get the cost for you, okay?
Okay, oh my, hopefully it's not too expensive. I don't want to spend all of daddy's money.
Okay, so I've got your total for you, and it looks like it's coming around at about $127,000.
What?
Sir, that's really expensive.
Yeah, what the heck?
Well, I mean, we have the best motorbikes in the world, so they're a lot of money. So, I mean, you got to pay it right now if you want them.
Okay, just let me and my brother go look for some more. Is that okay? We're just going to have a little look around.
Yeah, that's fine. You can keep looking. Just make sure you don't steal any.
Steal any? We would never steal any, sir. Actually, sir, can we take one for a test drive? How about that?
Sure, but I have to be with you because I don't want you just driving off, okay?
You have to be with me? That's okay. All right, brother, what one do you want to test drive?
I want to take this red one over here.
What, the red one? That's so cool.
Yeah.
I want to go in this pink one. This one's really cool looking.
All right, I'm in it.
Okay. Sir, this is really cool. I like this one.
Yeah, I love this one.
Well, just be really careful. I want to get in my car. Just go ahead. Follow me.
Okay.
Yep. Well, brother, let's go.
This one's really cool. Whoa. I love the motorbike. Okay.
Oh,
don't
my
cross
God.
Brother.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my God.
Sorry, sir. I didn't mean to crash it.
Guys, be careful. They're both worth $90,000. Be careful.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to crash it. I'll give you some money, sir.
Okay, well, just bring it back in here. I don't want you to break it anymore.
Bring it back in. Okay. I'll bring it back in. All right, brother.
Yeah.
I've got an idea.
Yeah.
Since he said that they're very expensive, we should leave them just like kind of close that we can steal them, and then we should distract them upstairs. Okay, right.
All right, let's go.
Bring them in a little bit. Let's just bring them in, and then we'll drive it right very fast and run away. Okay, sir, we want to buy them. They are perfect.
You want to buy them? I mean, it's a lot of money, but okay, I'm glad you want to buy it. Okay, right. I just go to the toilet quickly, so I'll be back, okay?
Okay, that's fine. Brother, go!
Let's go!
Go! Go steal one! Oh my goodness. Drive the motorbike, go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Bye, sir. Thanks for the motorbike. Oh no, they spot us. Oh no.
Oh no.
Go.
Hey, get back here!
Oh, you crashed! Get back on the bike!
They're gonna call the cops on us. Run!
Oh my god, quick!
Go, drive. Oh no, we're gonna be so scared. Go. Oh my, we just got motorbikes. This is crazy.
Oh my god.
Go. All right, brother, keep going.
Let's go.
Oh, no, brother,
wait, please, guys. Oh my god.
Whoa.
No.
Hey, they're chasing us, brother.
Oh my god. Keep driving. Oh.
Bad place to go. Brother, they're right behind you.
I'm going to crash.
Oh. Brother, they just crashed. Oh my gosh. Are you okay, brother? Where are you?
Well,
brother,
I'm fine.
Get back on your bike.
I need to get back on.
The police officers are right there. There's another
let's
one,
go,
brother.
Let's go.
Go. Oh my, there's two police officers chasing us. We're going to go to jail, brother.
Oh no. Turn.
I don't even know where we are right now. Where do we go?
Oh my god, go through the tunnel.
Right behind us, the right
go
behind
here,
us.
Go here, quick.
No.
It's a dead end.
Oh,
he just crashed. He let us through.
I'm sorry.
My hands are up.
I'm sorry.
Hey, stay where you are.
Oh my god.
I'm staying here. Oh my, I'm so scared
right
now.
Where is he? Have you got him?
Come here. Yeah, I've got him. Come here.
Oh my god, please.
Come this way.
I'm so scared, brother.
I'm so scared.
Hands up or I shoot you.
My hands are up. I'm sorry for stealing the motorbike. I'm sorry, sir. I didn't mean to steal the motorbike.
Oh my god, guys, them motorbikes were so expensive. So you need to get in this car right now.
We're okay.
Jail. Okay, I'm in the back seat. Oh my gosh, brother, get in. This is so scary. Wait, where are we going? I don't want to go to jail.
We'll take you to the police station.
No.
No, please don't. Daddy's going to be so mad at us.
Don't do it, please.
Oh my brother, we're literally in the back of a police car. Why did we steal them? We should have just
popped
them.
Oh my god, why did we do that, brother?
Oh no, I'm so scared. There's the police station. Please, I don't want to go to jail. Please, please, please. Oh my gosh, we're literally at the police station.
No, I don't want to. No, please.
Please, my hands are up. I don't want to go to jail. Just let me go, please.
Oh, no. Don't run too fast. Just run as same speed as us.
No, why have you got a gun? Oh, that's so scary.
Right, come through. We're putting you into the jail. Goodness.
No. We're literally going to go to jail.
I don't want to go to jail.
Follow us, guys.
Follow you? No, I don't want to go. Please. Please don't bring me to jail.
All right, guys. Okay. Follow me into here. You guys are both going to be in separate cells.
Oh, my.
Okay?
No. Separate cells. No, please don't.
All right, one of you get in this cell. One of you get in this one over here.
Oh, these ones are so small. Look at the poopy beds and poopy toilet.
I'm going in the big one.
In the toilet. That's stinky. That's disgusting. Why am I in here?
Well, I mean, guys, you shouldn't have stolen them really expensive motorbikes. We're going to call your father right now, okay?
No, please don't.
Don't
I don't want
do
to
that,
be
please.
Here. Brother, what are we supposed to do?
How do we get out of here?
Oh, no. Wait, you left mine in the lock, brother.
Wait,
what
let me check mine.
What
wait,
right
you
now?
Left mine.
Hey,
no, no, oh, go back and check over
here. Run, brother, run.
They're escaping. They're escaping.
Oh, my God.
I'm outside. Go, go, go.
Are you kidding? You forgot to lock it.
Oh, my God.
Over the wall. Over the wall.
Brother, we've escaped. Look, there's a motorbike right here. Go, go, go.
Let me go. Let me go. Let me go.
Brother, come on, get in the motorbike, go, go,
go,
go,
quick!
I'm gonna steal him! Hi, please,
I'm gonna
get
shot!
Oh, no,
bye.
No!
Oh my gosh!
Bye.
Oh, brother, go,
go, go, go, go, go!
Motorbike. I can't believe this actually worked! Guys, I can't believe it, me and my brother just got brand new motorbikes! We stole them and went to jail! If you haven't already, make sure to leave a like and a subscribe button! Peace out, everyone, bye!
Baby!
Oh my god, what the heck?
I've got a surprise for you down here!
You're at the top of the stairs? Oh my god! Yeah, hi, mummy!
Hi, I've got a surprise for you. You've got to come
oh,
and see
what is
this.
It? What is it? What is it?
Come up, come up, come up. Look, it's in the shed. I got a new... I'm not going to tell you, but it's a new present. It's
oh, my God.
Here you go. Look.
Oh, my God. Please.
Look at it. Come through this door.
Oh, my God. It's a car.
It's
oh
a
my
brand
God.
New car. Look, give it a drive. Give it a test drive.
Come on, I'm driving it.
Oh, look at you go.
Oh, oh, it's going fast. Oh, my God.
Oh,
I'm literally an expert driver.
Oh, my God. You're actually so good at driving, baby.
Oh.
There you go. Ah. Oh my goodness. Oh, good job.
One more lap. One more lap. Oh,
oh
I just tipped over. Oh,
be careful. Don't
oh,
break your
what
car.
The heck?
You just got it.
Right. I won't go that fast.
Try and beat me.
Oh.
I'm going to try and beat you. Ah. Oh,
I'm too good at driving, mummy. I'm too good at driving.
Oh my God. Good job.
Oh.
But baby, there is one thing that you have got to understand, and that is that you can't go outside. Like, you can't go in the front. You have to stay in the back garden.
What?
It's too dangerous at the. It's too dangerous at the front.
But
there's
these
cars
are your
going
roads.
Across the road. Yeah, well, you got to wait. Maybe you can go with the big car in the future when you're older. But you can't go in the front garden because there's so many of the big cars and they might crash into you and kill you. So you can't go out there, okay? Only stay in the back garden.
Mummy, that's boring though.
But baby, I don't want to see you get hurt. So I'm just gonna like. Go and make some food for us. Do not go out in the front garden, okay?
Okay, I won't, I won't.
Alright, I'm gonna go make some food. Hey, right.
What the heck? Mummy is so boring, guys. What the heck? Do you know what? Actually, I have a better idea. I might actually go through the shed and then drive it on the road. Oh my god, that would be such a good idea. Alright, I just have to go through this door. Oh my god, and then through this door. Guys, I'm literally at the front of the house. Oh, Mummy!
Wait, baby, where are you?
I'm on the road! Oh, there's
baby,
a car! Whoa! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I'm driving!
Watch out!
Whoa!
Watch out! Watch out! Ah!
Oh my god, we just got run over! What the heck? Oh no!
Oh my god! Be careful! I told you
to go on
the road! Stop!
Oh my god, there's another car coming!
Oh!
I'm being run over, Mummy! Help!
Come here! Come here!
Oh, what the heck?
I can't believe it!
Oh my god!
I just saved you! Oh my goodness!
Mummy, I would have died!
It's all in here now!
Oh my god! How's my car still working?
Well, I'm gonna have to bring it back into the back on. But baby, do not do that again. I told you not to do this.
Oh my
god. You're not allowed to. I have to put you in your prison.
I think I only got run over because the car was too small, Mummy.
Yeah, which means like you can't go in the front garden.
Can I drive the big blue car?
No, that's
the big blue car in the garage, please.
That's only for adults, right?
What?
Just I'm gonna drive this to the backyard, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna go inside.
can't believe it.
Oh my god, why won't Mummy let her drive big blue car? What the heck? Alright, that's it, guys. I might just grab the key and just rob the blue car. Alright, guys, I think Mummy leaves her keys somewhere in this room. I'm gonna have a look. Oh, it's not on any of the shelves. Wait, what is that thing glowing? Oh my god, it's literally in the washer basket. What the heck? Alright, I'm gonna go to the big blue car. Look at it, guys. This is so expensive. Alright, just put the key in, I think. Sit down. Oh my god. I'm gonna honk.
Wait, what is that noise I hear?
Oh no, I didn't open the garage door. No! Oh my god.
Come here.
I need to be quick. Oh, just throw that at it.
Come here, baby.
Oh, it's not opening. No. Oh. It's opening, it's opening. All right, let's go.
Hey, hey.
Oh, what the heck, Mummy? No.
Get out of the blue car. Get out of the blue car.
No, no,
oh, my goodness, what are you doing?
Oh, oh my God.
Stop.
Oh, my God.
Stop, baby. You're
this
gonna
is
get,
so much harder to
hurt.
Drive. Oh, my.
You're
going to
get hurt. Stop.
Oh, my. Oh, my God.
You're going to get hurt. Get out. Oh, my goodness.
What the heck?
You're going to get hurt if you drive anymore.
Oh, my God. That car is so cool. Oh, my God. What the? Mummy, you just destroyed Daddy's car. What
oh,
the heck
no,
are you doing?
I tried to put it back in the garage and it just blew up.
You
oh,
look like
no.
the bad... You're the bad driver, Mummy.
Oh, my God. Well, it was your fault. You didn't... She just,
no, that's it. I'm going to go tell Daddy that you destroyed
garage.
His car.
Oh, my... I can't believe you just did that.
I'm going to tell Daddy
car.
That you destroyed his car.
Oh, my God. Right, you're coming with me. You're coming with me.
Wait, what? No. No, let me tell Daddy.
You're being really naughty right now. Since I've got the pilot thing for you. You wait here.
Wait, what? Oh my god, guys, what the heck? Mummy said that she was going upstairs to get something. I'm so scared right now.
All right, come here.
What the heck is that in her hands? Wait, what?
Oh. There we go.
What the heck is this?
This is what you get for being a naughty boy. Like, you shouldn't have been, like, driving the car on the front. And you also shouldn't have got the blue car and destroyed it. That's Daddy's
you
car.
You destroyed it. You should have put it back in the garage. No.
Right,
I'm gonna wait till I get out of this prison. I'm gonna tell Daddy that you broke it.
No, I'm gonna give you some water. You can take it. And
right,
I'm gonna tell Daddy that you broke the car.
What? Guys, I need to get out of this prison real quickly right now. All right, let's go. If I just click this button, what the heck is that? Green star triangle pentagon. Oh my god. Oh, I just broke out the prison.
Baby, I see you.
What the?
Oh,
let's get this iPad quick. All right, let's go. I've got to run through the kitchen.
No! Don't go!
Guys, I've got to hide. Mummy's fasting. I've got to hide right now. Oh, I'm going to hide in this cupboard. Come on, I can get in. Close the door. Oh my god,
where
guys.
Where are you?
Guys, I managed to grab the iPad.
My. Where are you?
Oh my god.
Where would you be, baby?
I
in the
fridge?
Mummy. I'm not in the fridge.
Oh,
are you
no.
in this cupboard? This cupboard? There's so many cupboards.
She's checking out the
cupboards. You're in one of these cupboards. Neighbor!
Oh,
oh my god, come here!
What the heck?
I don't know who's done this. Get out here, get
Wait,
the
what
boat.
The heck? You know I can't swim! Oh my god. What the heck? Mummy's trying to kill me, guys! Oh my god.
Mommy.
No. Alright, she tripped over, let's go! Through the door!
I've
got to run!
Come here!
I've got to get my yellow car! Let's go!
No.
I'm gonna drive away my present! Oh my god! Oh, I just crashed into the slide! Oh my god, wait, she's going around. Oh my god.
Where?
I'm driving. Just jump that.
Where?
I think the only way to get away from me is going on main roads.
No! Don't go on the main road again!
Oh my god, I've got to drive on the main roads, guys. Oh my god. There's a car! Oh my god!
No, baby, I can't help you!
I'm driving away. Mummy just got run over. Guys, did you just see that? Oh, I just got run over as well. No, my car isn't working. I'm stranded in the middle of the road. Mummy, help me, please! What the heck?
No. Are you okay?
Oh my god, not the slip and die! Oh, I just got run over again!
Back
on the slip and die!
No!
Oh, she's got run over again!
Oh my, what is going on?
What the heck? I'm on the roof!
Oh my god,
I'm on the roof, help me! Help me!
I'm coming up!
Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm so scared! I'm so scared of heights!
Well, I'm coming up. I'm coming
up. Oh my god, Mummy. Mummy, save me.
Grab me.
Oh, Mummy just fell off the roof. What the heck?
I'm coming back up.
Oh my god, she's back up. No, she's just falling off the roof. What is she doing?
No.
Oh my god, guys.
What's going on?
Oh, that's it. I've already got. Since you can't save me, Mummy, I'm going to go jump in the pool.
Okay, like, do you want to try and make it together? Wait.
Oh, wait, you're on the roof?
Yeah, I got on the roof, but I don't think we're going to be able to get down.
Oh my god, why did you come up here, Mummy? Now you're trapped as well.
Oh, you jump for it!
I'm jumping! Oh, I just fell on the wood! Oh, my face!
You okay?
What the heck? Baby. Yeah, oh, I'm fine. What the heck?
Oh my god. I can't believe what you've been doing today, but I mean, I'm just gonna go.
Oh my god.
I'm going upstairs. I can't believe it.
Oh my god, brother, what the heck is that? A baseball bat? Where did you find that?
Yeah, I got the baseball bat. It was just over here, but do you know what? I think I'm going to destroy this dice table.
Wait. Stop. Wait, what? Can you hear that?
Wait.
Oh my god, that sounds like police. Oh my god.
Oh no, okay, maybe we need to run.
We need to go.
They might be after us. Go on.
Oh my god, go. Oh my god, brother, I can't believe there's police officers' quarters. What the heck?
God, we didn't even do anything wrong.
Yeah, why are we in prison?
What the hell? Okay, right. What? I mean,
they've left this door open, so I guess we can just wander around.
Yeah, I mean, surely there's a way we can escape this prison. Oh, I don't want to be here.
We've got to try and find an escape right now.
Hey, come on, there's got to be a... Is there anything over here?
Can we jump over this fence, maybe?
Wait, look, there's like a little, like, red X here.
What do we need?
We might be able to... explode wall!
Explode the wall, brother, oh my god.
I'm going to explode the wall. Please, can we escape quickly? Hopefully there's no police around that can catch us. Come on, it's going to work. Please. Come on, it worked!
We gotta go!
I can't go quickly!
We're out!
Oh my god! No, you escaped! Oh, there's police up there!
We need to run!
Keep going! Oh my god!
There's a hot air balloon over there, brother!
Let's try and get that!
Oh my god! I'm at the hot air balloon! I can't get in, it's too big!
Hey, nice, we're in!
I'm in!
Are we just hide in here for a minute?
I don't know!
Oh my god, we're going!
It's taking off!
Oh, yes!
Let's go!
We're getting away in the hot air balloon! Oh my god! Oh, there's so many police about, but we're finally up. Oh my god, this is so cool.
Oh no, that helicopter's looking at us. Oh my god, let's go back down, brother.
Oh my god, okay.
We need to jump.
We need to find somewhere else.
We're parachuting.
Wait, there's a car over here. I'm gonna try and grab it.
What car? Where?
It's by the prison. I'll come pick you up. Oh my god,
I can see the white car. Oh my god.
Yeah, otherwise they'll see me. Come on, quickly. I'm so close. Get me in. Come on, there's literally police right there. Enter, there we go.
Well,
right,
it works!
Get in.
Oh god.
Let's go! Let's go to the main city, let's see what we can do.
Oh my god.
Oh yes,
I can't believe we just escaped prison.
Yeah, that was so easy, like, all we had to do was destroy that wall. Oh my.
Well, keep going. Hopefully they're not behind us.
Oh! It's quite difficult to drive. Yeah, I think we got away. I don't think they see us. Well, look, we're going to the main city now.
Well, let's go.
Oh my, what can we even do in here?
I've never been to this city, brother.
Maybe we can go, like, rob a bank or something. Like,
yeah.
Like, that would be kind of cool. There's an ambulance.
Oh my god, there's a police officer. Oh my god,
please.
Drive.
Oh no. He's after us. No.
Drive.
Just hit the things. No.
I'm running.
No. He's going to catch me.
Oh my god, brother.
No.
Oh my god.
I'm going to die.
I'm hiding.
He's
going
to get me.
Brother, down here. Ooh, he's chasing after you, go!
No, shoot me, I'm gonna die!
Oh my god! Run!
Ted! Oh yeah, run! Me. No!
He's after me now! He's shooting me! Oh, I need to get out of here quick! No, he handcuffed me! Oh, what the heck? Let me go, please!
Oh my god, I'm back in the prison! Oh my god! You're in the cell next to me, I'm literally about to be released! Oh my... I can't believe, like, we literally just escaped as well.
We almost escaped, brother. Oh my god.
Oh, okay, right. Well, we've got to try to escape again, surely. Right, come on. I'll wait for you to come out.
We're getting out of
here,
brother.
That's so annoying. That guy, you could just let us go.
Oh my god.
Right, here we go.
Right, let's go this way.
Maybe there's a different way to
escape.
Maybe
there's something upstairs? Oh my god, wait, it's the main area.
Alright, come on. Let's try and escape again.
Alright, let's try and find a different escape route.
Yeah, let's try and find a different one.
What's over here?
Over here, there's some electrical box over here. This might be good.
Oh wait, who's this? Everyone's trying to escape prison.
Do not punch.
I'm gonna punch it.
I'm definitely punching it. Wait, that gate's like being electrified. Please open.
Open it. Go.
Oh, wait, what can we do? We
can't come in here. Come on here.
Yes.
We need to leave the gate.
Come on, quickly. Boom.
Go.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
Is this your police officer over there? Quickly go.
How do we get out?
Under here.
Let's go.
Let me go.
Go under.
Let's go.
There's another car.
Yes.
Go.
You drive this time. Oh my god, finally.
Oh, there's a police officer right there.
Oh my god, right there. Go. Oh my god,
through the tunnel.
Yes, we're gone.
Oh my god, what the heck?
Police officers are so bad. We keep escaping from the prison.
Alright, do we go into the main city again?
Oh, I don't know. There's a lot of police there. Is there anything over here we can explore? There's probably like a shop over here we can rob or something.
Maybe. Let's have a look.
some houses here. I mean, these look quite
this is a nice looking house. I saw you robbed this house.
For sale.
Oh, it's for sale. There's nothing in it.
Wait, I want to see if I can get in. Oh, I think it... Oh, okay, it's for sale. I can't get in it. There's got to be some, like, shops we can rob somewhere. Look, it's the train. Oh, we can maybe get on the train.
Let's hop on the train.
Let's try and rob the train. Okay, well, come on.
How do we get on?
Try and get close to it. Try and get closer. We're going to have to jump out and get on. Go close. Oh, look, I can get the vault. Okay, right, we need to get in. I'm going to get out. Can we get on? I'm on.
Let's go.
Let's go get the vault. Let's get the vault. It's down here.
Oh my god.
Open this door. Come on, we're going to rob this.
Oh my god.
Alright, boom. Okay, there's lasers. Be careful.
Oh my god, brother.
I'm breaching the vault.
We're coming in.
Oh,
it's open.
Here we go.
It's gold.
Yes. Gold. Give me the gold.
Give me all the gold.
Yes. Okay, I'm
collecting as many as I can.
I'm putting up my bag. Yeah, keep getting as many as you can.
Let's go.
Yes. $750. We're going to be rich after this, brother. Let's go. Come on, just keep getting the gold. I'm so close.
I've collected 1,750.
Yeah, so have I. Alright, I'm going to exit the train.
I'm going to try and get out. Oh, who's that?
Right,
open the door.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
I'm trying to escape. Oh, wait, there's a tunnel. We're inside a tunnel.
We have to wait.
I'm jumping.
I'm on top of the train. Whoa.
Where are you, brother?
I'm here. We got some money as well.
Oh, my God. Let's go.
Oh, that was so cool. Okay, what else can we do?
Oh my god, wait, look behind us. What is that?
There's
a car for us.
Oh, a car. Yes. I want this.
What's that car? Is that got a minigun on top of it? What the
heck? Oh my god, can we get that?
Can we drive this? Please. Oh, I can't. Can we drive this one at least?
All
right, let's go. We can drive this one.
Okay, yeah, let's drive this one. Oh, that was so good.
That was so cool.
We got so much money now.
Let's go into the city.
Let's go.
I just feel like robbing everything now.
Yeah, this is so good.
Well, let's see what's down here, brother.
There's got to be something down here. Surely we can rob.
I just really want to rob something else. Oh my god. Wait, what's over here?
Wait, maybe we can rob this. Wait, where's this?
Wait, there's a police officer here. Get in.
Go.
Oh my god. He's shooting at us.
He's running at us. Go.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, keep going.
Turn here.
Oh my god,
we just got caught again.
Oh, yeah, what the? There's another prisoner following us. Okay, that's good. There's police all around. We've got to be really careful.
Yeah, this is dangerous, brother. Oh, he's crashed into us. What the heck?
Oh, my.
Oh no. He's in a Bugatti. What is that?
What the hell?
The tire's been popped. Oh, my God. He wants us. He's chasing after us. Down this tunnel.
He got us.
No, I'm driving.
Oh, my God.
We should try and lose him.
We should try hide.
Oh, my God. I'm going to turn here.
Yeah, hide down here. Right in here. Oh, this should work. We should be okay.
Oh, wait, I think I'm just...
That guy keeps following us.
Oh, my God.
I think we've escaped prison successfully. And we also robbed something. Oh, my God. Oh, he's right
there.
There's
another one.
Go.
Oh, he's chasing after us.
Oh, no.
His car's too fast. What is that?
No. No.
I'm drifting off this. Jump, get out.
Run, jump. Oh my god, I'm okay.
Oh my god, I'm swimming.
I'm hiding.
I think he's gone. No, he chased after us.
No. Oh my god. Let's just
swim away.
Just keep getting away, brother.
Oh my god.
Oh no, they're all gone.
He's in a speedboat.
Wait, what the heck? How have they got a speedboat?
Oh my god.
They're about to get me. Quickly, go.
Go.
I'm running up this hill. Oh my god, no, he's after me. He's gonna get me.
No.
Oh my god. No, he's gonna get me.
Oh my god.
Please! Ah! No! I'm away.
I'm up the hill.
No! Handcuff me! There's no way.
Oh my god, he's driving away. I think I lost him. Oh my god, I lost him. Let's go. I escaped prison.
Guys, today me and my brother are going to the water park. We are so excited. It's right up there at the top of that building. So me and brother have to try and sneak up there without daddy knowing.
Oh my god, I'm so excited, brother.
I know, I can't wait to go. Okay, so brother, we have to try sneak and get daddy's car.
Okay.
And drive the whole way up there. And hopefully that we'll actually be allowed to go down the water slides because we're literally only babies. So hopefully we can sneak in and go down the big water slides. Okay. Are you excited?
Well, let's jump in daddy's pool. Let's go.
Go, run! This is going to be like the water park! Whoa.
Oh, I didn't land again!
Brother, did you fall again?
Yep.
Oh my goodness, you're so slow at jumping.
Alright, let's go to the garage.
Let's go get daddy's car. Guys, to make sure that we don't get caught by daddy, make sure to leave a like and hit the subscribe button. We really need good luck. So let's go up to the water park. His car's right here. Let's go, brother. Well,
let's go.
Okay, I'm so excited to drive to the water park. Hopefully, I haven't been in so long, and look, it's such a good day, brother.
It looks so cool.
Brother, did you put your sunscreen on today? Because you don't want to get burnt.
Nope.
Okay, well, I got my swimming diaper on, and I'm ready to go in the swimming pool. All right, brother, so we're nearly here at the water park. Look, it's right up there.
Oh, I'm so excited.
It took us so long to drive up. Like, we literally have to go around here and drive so far. Like, this, I remember taking this, brother, and it takes us so long. Look at this.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm so excited to go on the water slides. And I'm going to go the fastest, brother. I'm amazing at water slides.
No, I'm going to beat you.
No, you're not. I'm going to go way down faster.
2,000 years later.
All right, let's head up, brother. I think we're nearly
finally
here. It's taken
here.
Us so long. Wait, where's the water slides? I see them. Look
at them.
I see them.
That is so cool.
They're so cool. Have you ever been here before, brother?
Nope.
Oh my, I've been so many times by myself. I'm so happy. They're so good.
Oh my god.
Okay, look, brother, we've got all to ourselves. It looks like nobody else is here.
Let's go.
Okay, let's park Daddy's car here and let's climb up to the top. Let's go.
I'm so excited. I'm racing you there.
No, I'm going to beat you. I'm first.
You got a head start.
I want to go down first. I want to be there first. Okay, brother, it's going to take us so long. Look how many steps there are.
Oh my, I'm going to be so tired by the time I get up there.
Yep, let's just drag it up. Okay, brother, look, we're literally at the top.
Oh my god,
let's
I'm
go.
So tired.
There was literally no line at all. I'm so
Let's
excited.
Go.
Okay, what one do you want to go down?
Oh my god, the lifeguard.
Whoa, guys.
Hey, Mr. Lifeguard. Hey.
Whoa.
Hey, I want to go down the big slide. Is that okay?
You guys are too young to go on these slides.
That's
no,
not
I
true.
Promise you. We've been here before.
Yeah.
Daddy lets us go down all the time.
I don't know, guys. You turn on with, like, your daddy or something.
Okay, right. Brother, come here. I got a plan. Okay,
yeah.
Lifeguard, we'll go get daddy, okay?
Let's think of a plan.
Okay.
Brother, I've got an idea.
Okay.
We just gotta run and jump down the slide before he catches us, okay?
Okay, which one are you going down? The crazy one or the fun one?
I'm gonna go down the crazy one, okay?
Okay.
Right, let's go. Run, run, run. Go, go, go.
Go, 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 go.
Hey, lifeguard. Bye.
See you later, lifeguard.
Oh,
my
no.
God.
I'm going so fast.
Oh,
you're in so fast.
Oh, I'm stuck on the slide. Whoa!
Brother!
Oh
my god, are you okay? Oh my goodness.
Are you okay? Oh my.
Lifeguard.
Lifeguard,
you're gonna
save
him.
What the heck?
That was crazy. Lifeguard, you're so silly. You let us run past you.
Guys, that was not good. You could have, like, really badly hurt yourself, guys. Come on.
We did it, so let's go on it again.
Let's go, let's go.
You're not allowed.
Yes, we are. Brother, brother, let's run up the stairs. Go, run back.
Go, go, go.
Lifeguard. Go, go, go. I go down another one, lifeguard. See you later.
Hello.
Go, brother. Go, go, go. Lifeguard's behind us.
Go down the right one, quick.
Oh, I'm falling. Oh.
Oh, my God.
Brother, come on, let's go.
Whoa.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, the lifeguard's coming down after you, brother. Watch out.
Whoa.
I fell off the water. Oh my gosh.
Holy.
Oh. Brother, I literally fell off the water slide. I hurt myself so bad.
I'm so hurt.
Are you okay, brother?
Oh, where are you?
I'm up here. The lifeguard's so angry at us. We need to run past them, all right?
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
What are you doing?
Lifeguard, we're sorry. We just wanted to have some
fun. Sorry.
We just wanted to have some fun. Usually, daddy lets us go on all the water
slides. Oh, you should have hit me.
Brother, let's go in daddy's car. All right, lifeguard,
let's go, let's
we're just
go,
gonna
let's
leave,
go.
Okay? We're just gonna go back.
Leave.
Yeah, okay, we're just gonna leave.
I see daddy's car.
No, I don't wanna be banned. Oh my goodness. Okay, brother, I've got a plan. We should go and get daddy's car and bring it up to the top of the water slide.
That would be so epic.
Yes, let's do that. Let's get in the car. Okay, let's go. Okay, the lifeguard's gonna have no idea. All right, let's just drive this up the stairs. Hopefully we can make it.
Okay.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh my god,
we're going up. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, no, brother, the lifeguard's behind us.
The lifeguard's chasing us.
Brother, go, go, go. We're in daddy's
car. There's the lifeguard. Go quick.
Go. Let's go down the crazy one.
The
fun one.
The fun one. Oh no.
Bye, Mr. Lifeguard.
Bye, lifeguard.
Oh my, this is going to be so much fun. Oh, be careful. We don't want to fall out.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
This is crazy. Oh my gosh, brother, this is insane!
Oh my god, guys, what are you doing?
That was so cool!
That was so cool. We're for the lifeguard chasers, let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's go, let's go. I think we should go down the other one though in the car and then we'll leave.
Okay.
This was too much fun in daddy's car, let's go. I think the lifeguard was coming down behind us, so we might be able to make it. Alright, brother, I don't think the lifeguard is up here, so we don't have to worry, okay?
Alright, let's go. Wait, he's right there!
Oh, he's right there! Hey, lifeguard, stay right there! Just
stay right there!
Okay? Get him! Yeah!
Ah!
The water slide.
Oh no! He's chasing us.
It's too fast. It's too fast.
Whoa.
Oh, no, brother.
Oh, my God.
No,
where are we going?
No. Oh, oh no, my God. This is such a big jump.
Oh, my God.
Brother.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Help us.
Oh, no. We're going to land.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, oh, my goodness. We just crashed Daddy's car.
Oh, my God. Does it still drive?
It still works, brother. But the police might be after us. The lifeguard's probably going to call the police.
Oh, my God.
We need to try and hide. We need to try and hide. Go, go, go. All right, brother, we got to try to get Daddy's house somewhere. God. I think it's somewhere up here.
Oh, I hear sirens. Wait, there's a police car.
No, brother.
Oh, my God.
Police
drive. Oh, no, Daddy's car's so slow.
Go, go, go. Daddy's car's so bad, brother. There's no way.
Oh, God. Keep
the
driving. Keep driving.
The police on us.
No, oh, watch out.
Oh, no, he's right behind us.
Oh, my God.
Policeman, leave us alone. Why are you chasing us?
Come back right now. You're under arrest.
Why? What did we do?
The lifeguard just called me and told me to come and arrest you. Go
right
now.
Oh. We did nothing wrong, though. We just went on the water
slide. What the heck?
No, you weren't allowed to go on them. He said not to.
Oh, my God.
My goodness, he's smashing up our car, brother. Daddy's going to be so bad. Go, go, go. It's so slow. No, lifeguard, please don't touch us. Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh.
Brother, how are we going to lose the police?
All right, I don't know what we're supposed to do, brother. He's just going to keep chasing us. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Right now.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no, brother.
Oh,
my gosh. Daddy's car. No. Oh, no, brother. I think Daddy's car.
We can't get out.
It's not working.
Let's go. Let's go. Oh,
my brother. We need to get out and drive run. Go, 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 go.
Go, go, go.
Brother,
rest, guys. Come back. The police was right behind us.
Oh, no, brother. There's a police station right here.
No, that's not good.
We're in the wrong place.
We need to go. We need to go.
Please, son, my hands are up. Don't touch me, please. Oh, my daddy's gonna be so mad.
Oh my
God.
We're not under arrest. We just went to the water park. We were having so much fun.
You were too young to go on the water slides, and the lifeguard just called me. You gotta come to the police station right now.
No, I don't wanna go to jail. Brother, just distract him and we can run the other way, okay? Hey, policeman, look, there's someone over there stealing that purse.
Yeah, what?
Brother,
run.
He's chasing us.
We need to try and run. Oh my God. No, he's stealing the motorbike.
Oh,
hide, brother,
no.
Hide. Let's go in here. I don't think he'll be able to find us in here, okay?
Right, be quiet.
No, let's just hide behind one of these poles. Okay, let's just hide right here. I think we're good. Oh no, I hear sirens.
I hear the sirens.
Oh no.
I'm looking.
Oh no, is he coming in here?
Oh my God.
Where are you guys?
I hear him.
Oh no. Brother, if he comes in here, just don't move the muscle. He's there. Okay, I don't think he's going to be able to find us.
Let's roll around his pole.
Run, brother, run, go,
go, go, go, go,
go. Oh my goodness, we lost the policeman, let's go.
Let's go.
I can't believe me and my brother went to the water park today. It was so much fun. If you haven't already, make sure to leave a like and a subscribe button. Bye.